More than a week after Election Day, Republicans have secured the 218th seat needed to flip the House from Democratic control. Right now, they are projected to win between 218 and 233 seats, but the full scope of the party's majority may not be clear for several more days or weeks, as votes are still being counted.